that is the East Coast area, and then welcome to Changi Beach Park, but we are not here to visit Changi Beach Park. We are going to the newly opened Changi Beach Park connector, which is around this way. This is the newly opened Changi Bay Park connector. It's located along Changi Coast Road. There's a bus stop here. Then we'll be going to the left. That is Changi Terminal. And here we are. We are now at Changi Bay Park Connector. Let's see the map. So we are currently here, then we are going on the left side. It's a series of park connectors. Okay, we explore the park. They said this is the Jeju Island of Singapore. Good morning. And that's the Changi ferry terminal. Anglers. Every 500 meters you'll see a bicycle way, and then this opposite of that is a resting corner. So when you park your bicycle, then you can sit and relax and enjoy the view of the sea. Is covered with the vegetation. Let's go and continue our walk. Security camera. other side is Pulau Tikong. And then this is the end of the track. There's a viewing deck around that area. Changi Bay Point. Nice dog. So we now reach the end of the... Oh, we are just halfway. So the Bay Park connectors run through the East Coast area. Bicycle Bay. Can you see inside? Hello. Track run through that way and will lead you to the East Coast Park area. Fine. Just pass by first. That is the East Coast area, and then And we're back at the entrance of Park Connector. Another good 1 hour walk here at the Changi Bay Park Connector. See you again on our next video. Goodbye.